Everybody get your block now. Let's go. Build up wet.
Michael Sturdivant and Antonio Freeman are the wide receivers on this series from the 46. Gurr drops to throw. Has all kinds of time. Throws it deep. Has a receiver in the area. It is caught. Touchdown. Virginia Tech. Michael Sturdivant goes in the air with defenders around, and he makes the touchdown grab of 45 yards. And Virginia Tech says, move over, number one. We're here to play.
Will Buehler goes back to throw. Now he's not going to Rivers. He's going the other way, and it is a touchdown. Caught on the far side by Bo Campbell.
Cincinnati ball deep in Tech territory. Here's a pass throw to left land. It is intercepted at the 10-yard line. Down the sidelines. It's going to be a long touchdown run back for Kirk Alexander. High step at the 30, the 20, the 10, the 5. Touchdown, Kirk Alexander. He picked it off at about the 8-yard line. He went all the way for a touchdown.
Virginia Tech is big-time football, and it's allowed me a chance to play the hardest schedule in the country my first year here, and the second hardest schedule my second year. This year we played the 11th hardest schedule in the country. I think it's been a great opportunity. With our inclusion in the Big East Conference, I think you're going to see big-time football coming here every week, and I'm very excited about being able to come back to a school that's going to have big-time football. I know that when I played here, the schedules were very difficult, but that's why you go to college to play Division I sports, is to play the best and the biggest.
Virginia Tech is on its way to the top. Virginia Tech will be a national power in the next 5 years. This program, they're playing so many good teams, and by playing those teams, we're going to become a great team. And the Big East is nowhere to go but up, and they're going to be number one conference in the country.
Our facilities are very good, and you can rest assured they're going to get better. Our second century campaign, it was an endeavor there to raise $17 million. It's up over $12 million. Part of that will go to the improvement of facilities. So what we have now is going to be better, and I think we'll compare and actually be better than most people in the country. So we're very, very proud of the facilities that we have and what we're going to have here at Virginia Tech. I think we got a great stadium to play in. You know, the stands are right there on the field. It's not a track around there. It's just a great atmosphere for college football. We have an indoor practice facility. Not many people in the country have that. It's a full length, 100 yards, regular width practice field. We have three full length practice fields with a lot of room in between those practice fields. I don't think anyone would have a better practice situation as far as fields and the space than we would have here at Virginia Tech.
I think the strength program here is probably the one thing that definitely stands out above all others. I think Coach Gentry does such a great job of getting the guys motivated and getting us to understand that you have to be strong, you have to be big, and you have to be powerful to play this game. And Coach Gentry's really been a big help to me personally. He's helped me put on weight and just become a lot more durable for the game.
Coach Gentry, I think that may have been the biggest reason I came here. I had read about him in high school when I first got into weightlifting, and Bigger, Faster, Stronger, this magazine that's put out monthly. There are coaches that stress lifting a lot of weight, and there's some that stress a lot of speed, but Coach Gentry puts the right combination of both in lifting and running that you won't find anywhere else, I don't believe.
I've gotten much stronger, and I've gained a lot of speed and weight since I've been here because of Mike Gentry, and he's a great coach and he's a great person.
I think I got a great football staff. We've been together. I think we save time because we don't have to go over things that we've already been over before. There's no question in my mind that they're winners. I think the important thing about them is they're very caring people. And I think caring is part of winning. Not only the fact that they know football, but they care about the individual. And that's an important part of it to me. And it's an important part of it to those coaches. So I feel very strongly about my coaching staff.
The coaching staff here is, once again, something that really stands out as far as being a big plus for us. Our coaches do a great job of getting you in good situations to win ball games. They do a great job of recruiting, and most of all, they're around to be a good person to you. I think the one thing that they're trying to communicate more than anything is that you're going to have to be a great person when you leave Virginia Tech. Coming to school to play football is not the only thing that we're here to do, and I think they're doing a good job of communicating that it's important for us to be good citizens, to be good students, be good to our peers, be good to our professors, and be great on Saturday afternoons. I think they're doing a good job of combining all of those things.
Well, my 5 years at Tech, you know, I've learned a lot about myself as a person. You know, I've learned how to fight through hard times and go through the good times too, and take them all in perspective. I'm going to take a lot of good memories with me, and I've learned a lot about life here at Tech.
The best thing about being an athlete at Virginia Tech, as well as being a student here, is that it's not in a big city, but it's not out in a little country. It's not out in the woods either. It's the surrounding. The people around Blacksburg are so friendly.
The one thing that it's given me is a great chance to combine football and academics. I've been able to get a good degree while I'm here, a degree that's going to be worth something wherever I go in the country. And I've had a chance to play probably the best football schedule in the country. And I think that combination is really what drew me to Virginia Tech, as well as just Blacksburg being a nice place. I like the city, I like the surroundings, and I like being able to get out to the mountains and go fishing or riding my bike or something like that. It's been a really great combination of the things that you look for when you're looking for a place to go to college.
One, two, three. No more books and burdens. Now I can say I'm late for my burdens. I can do the things that I want to do. But all my exams are through. I can root for the Yankees from the bleachers.
I think it offers a student just about anything that he would want. We're now called the University of Choices. We have 8 colleges with just about any major that you could think of, and quality people teaching in those colleges. Very proud of our academic programs. That's what we sell. That's what makes us so good here at Virginia Tech, is the quality of our academics. And then extracurricular-wise, we have over 350 student organizations that you can belong to. It's just a lot of things going on here at Virginia Tech. I think a great academic community. We're on the move. It's getting better all the time. All the things are falling into place. Our facilities are going to get better. Our academics are second to none. The way we recruit, the quality of people that we recruit is getting better and better. So it's all on the move. And if you want to be a part of that, then you should consider Virginia Tech.
We got them talking, they're yelling and loud. The kind of team that make your mama proud. We're playing them tough, we're up on the test. Gonna stop until we are the best. You miss the thoughts, you're gonna come out of wreck. Cause we are the Hokies, Virginia Tech. We are the Hokies, we're fighting mean. We're big and bad, we are Virginia's team. You bring them all on, we'll take them all down. We gonna be the talk of the town. You miss the thoughts, you better be ready to fight. Cause the Hokies are kicking tail and taking names.
they're heading this program in the right direction. They're taking Virginia Tech to that next level. We've always talked about where we want to be, and for my freshman year, it's been a building block every year, and things are getting a lot better. We can't measure it in wins and losses now, but down the road, this program is going to be a national power. It's going to be there. It's not going to be where they have a great year 1 year, it's a 10-0 season, and then they fall off of a 1-9. They're going to be where they don't rebuild, they just reload, and they go from there.
Knowing I was going to get a great degree and knowing I was going to be able to play great football really brought me to Virginia Tech, and I haven't been sorry with my decision at all. It's really been a great place to be.
I came to Virginia Tech because of the people down here. They're really friendly, and the atmosphere down here is more me. It's more of a calm, peaceful atmosphere, which I really enjoy being down here. And I have no regrets coming here. You know, it's probably been the best 5 years of my life.